Let's get in. Get in here before it's heist, though. God. Boy, that option menu took a good bit to load. I'd just leave it as is. Okay. Oh, it's voice acting.
Beginning digital dive. Transfer rate 30%. Activate digital harmonizer. Unlock digigate 1 through 7. Coordinate settings. Check. Stabilizer adjustment complete. Rate 90%. Checking systems. All green. Digital gate open. Redirect.
Oh, they just throw you right in. No reason why you're here or anything. It's just... I have to. Encyclopedia. Of course you have one. You can't save that. I have an Agumon. Hashtag not my Agumon though. I believe Digimon likes to eat and fight. He is always just and brave. He can eat food using chopstick. Marcus and Agumon consider each other rivals. Marco is one with strong fate, always moving forward. Claw pepper bread. Evolution map. It gets its own song, too. That's the crazy part. Digivolve, defeated Otamamon, encounter Digimon. Level is at least 2, walked at least 3 steps. Ah, the original grandma. Grape is at least 278 DRPG time. Oh my god. This does really darkness. Oh my god, you have to defeat all of them. Has X antibody. Very good friend of the camera. God. Wait, we could just go off the beaten path and just go into things that just probably have. The loading for this game is kind of slow. Gonna admit. Wait, what's the camera doing? Oh no, is this fixed camera?
What? You're not serious. You've got a lot of nerve challenging my boss to a fight. Come out, Agumon! Realize!
Character that likes to rush at enemies and then punch them in the face as hard as he can. Somehow. He somehow can rush at like actual mega level Digimon, punch them in the face, and then freaking call Agumon afterwards or something. It's like, Marcus, can you hear me? It looks like you encountered an enemy Digimon. The Digimon that is quicker gets to move before the slower one. Well, yeah. Like your Agumon is the one who can move the fastest. This screen displays what your partner Agumon wants to do. If more than two commands, if two of the same command appear, that means he wants to use that one most. Right now, he wants to use Pepper. Go ahead. Use Pepper. That's good. Yeah. Happy when you give them the command they want to use most. Depends on the situation, but try to give them the command they want to use. Tamer initiate, you can initiate any of the support commands regardless of how the Digimon is feeling.
Pepper breath. all you've got!
Okay, you cheered up. Cheered Agumon up, so now he's aggressive again. Now you can choose attack command. Is it Pepper Breath? Is that what you want to do?
Pepper Breath!
That's an egg!
You were no match for
me. I found breakfast. No, I'm just kidding.
Again. What's going on? We were attacked out of nowhere.
There's something going on with the Digimon in the area. It looks like many of the Digimon have become ferocious.
Why?
We don't know.
Cooperate with your Digimon partner to see what's going on. Marcus, do you understand that you're in the digital world? It's different from the real world. No telling what can happen there. Anything can.
I know.
Well then, here's the DATS mission. I'm sending you the target Digimon.
Tyromon. It's a champion Digimon. It appears out at sea and makes holes in ships. It has already sunk several of them.
Tyromon. I'll remember it.
Once you've defeated the target Digimon and turned it into a Digi-Egg, the mission is complete.
So, you're saying we just have to find the bad Digimon and defeat them?
Well, yeah. That's how this works.
Well, yes.
Tyromon is in a wild state. Be very careful.
Come on, it's me you're talking about here. Hey, boss, I'm hungry now. You'll have to wait. I'm all warmed up and ready to go. Yeah!
God. Yeah, I can't control. Oh, there we go. That's better. That's much better. Oh, God. Oh, good. I can keep them on strike. Like, part of me wants to escape, the other part wants to see the fight. It's like, dude, it's a side.
Pepper Breath!
93.
I'm so hungry.
Oh, God, no. We haven't even. That was just the second battle, and it's like. Hey, it's Impmon. And he's gone. Baby burner? Oh god, it's... Mirage berries. I got like a bunch of items from. They call it again. Let me tell you about the Digivice. Press the triangle button on the map. Follow on the map with me. Select items to see and select items to see and use your items. If your Digimon's HP were in there, you'd fail the mission. Use items like HP cards to move. Oh, I almost forgot. When a Digimon meets certain requirements, it can Digivolve. When a Digimon is working, use Digi Soul Charge in the support command, and I'm sure it'll get stronger. Look at the evolution map from the menu. The requirements. Okay. And the map. Here we go. Apparently, this is Agumon's galaxy. Is this? Come on. At least 7, and I know a hidden requirement. I probably need him first. Yeah, be at least at level 40. Level 4. Counter target Digimon. Okay. If at least 270. Digivolve to DR plus Digi. Okay, so I guess that means Digivolve to whatchamacallit. Defeated rookie Digimon. Are you? it's just you? Okay. Yeah, that was it. Be glad. Ow! Someone supposed to be here. Oh. What are we becoming? There! I told you! He does punch t- Is this seriously how the only way he hit Digimon Digivolves? Alright. That's what I wanted! I wanted Gaomon. Let's just get stronger. Come on. Yeah, you get it. You just gotta get to 7. Weird though. That it just stops at Gilmon. It doesn't go any. I mean, Demon. It doesn't go any further. So is he now permanently Agumon? No. Okay. I was about to say, it's like, what? The woman was taking to me. Hey. Oh man, wait, what? Oh, because, yeah, because we found, encountered the target. So that means he can,
how about this?
Digivolve. Again. Yeah! I'm just gonna make this awkward.
Digisoul charge!
Geo Greymon. Oh god, Mega Shot. Flame Burst. Is it Mega Shot? Is that the big one? Power up. I get a second turn. Wow. They want me to. They want flame breath.
Flame breath.
That it. Mega shot.
Flame breath!
flame breath.
He's still alive. Oh. Yeah, I'm just gonna like use this weapon.
That was a pretty good workout.
Yeah.
I've confirmed the target Digimon has turned back into a Digi-Egg. Good job. We'll retrieve it, so wait at that location. Huh?
Huh?
What? What's this?
Another Digimon has been detected! You're kidding! This can't be!
Demon Lord?
You want a piece of me? You're not so tough. Size doesn't matter when it comes to a fight.
We're really doing this. Well, I knew that was gonna happen. Never stood a chance.
Yet!
Digivice? Marcus!
Yoshino! Oh.
Hey, are you hurt?
This is nothing.
I got here as fast as I could. I'm glad you're all right. You and Agumon need to get treated. Let's head back to Dad's headquarters.
I'll never forget that face. Oh. I'm gonna get him back for this!
Humanity is currently facing its biggest crisis. The boundary between the digital world and the real world has started to crumble. The cause is unknown, but now Digimon have been seen frequently in the real world. To maintain harmony between the two worlds, expect to be a member of DATS acting like that. Yoshino, tell us, what is DATS?
Digital Accident Tactics Squad.
Oh, I always wondered what that meant, actually.
Our duty now is to release Digimon, the mysterious life forms in the digital world.
Marcus, what is Article 3, Clause 1 of the Digimon Treaty? You idiot! Yoshino, how about you?
Article 3, Clause 1 of the Digimon Treaty. Digimon that have caused problems in the real world must be turned back into a Digi-Egg and returned to the digital world.
Oh.
Correct. Any Digimon that has caused problems in the real world can't be allowed to roam free.
In other words, we just have to defeat the bad Digimon, right? I make it sound so...
Who's the one that got his butt kicked and severely injured by that so-called bad Digimon? Well, your injuries were serious, but it only took you 3 days to recover. You're tough as a roach.
Is that supposed to be a compliment? Sheesh.
It's one of
now
moments.
Here is your new mission. This time, the target Digimon is Bakemon. He enjoys tampering with data all around the world and watching the people go into a panic. It seems he got bored and is now back in the digital world.
Marcus, Yoshino, go to the digital world. Your mission is to defeat Bakemon and turn him back into a Digi-Egg.
Understood.
Oh, Yoshino has joined the party.
Thomas is already on his way regarding this matter. Rendezvous with him and work together on the mission.
Why doesn't Thomas have to listen to the commander's briefing?
Unlike you, Thomas has memorized the Digimon Treaty.
I see. The genius gets special treatment.
What about that?
Since the other day, many Digimon have supposedly become wild in the digital world. I'm concerned about that mysterious Digimon called Creepymon. Use extreme caution out there.
Creepymon. That darn Creepymon. I'm gonna get him the next time we meet.
The target is displayed by a marker on the world map. DATS deployed! Digital dive authorized!
Got this. I can go shopping. My god, the... We have 315 bits? What? Going back to yeah. Actually, no, I shouldn't have done it. I go back. Let me get the third person, apparently. I did it again. I went to the same place. I keep thinking it'll automatically mark the new area. Yeah, it is.
We've got work for you. Let's go! Lalamon, realize! We'll always make a cute and happy pair. Isn't that right, Yoshino? Let's go, Lalamon. First, let's look for Thomas.
Yeah, let's look for Thomas. Where's Thomas? You know about us? Are you a stalker or something? Of course not. I have the holy ring, so that's why I know all about you. This is pretty good. No. Oh, so what do you know, about what I know about you? Number of steps, 294. Number of enemies, a counter. Number of treasures. Number of bits. See, I know a lot. I also know all about your Digimon, too, so come by anytime. Honey, come back here and I'll give you some treasure. Let's learn. Okay. Alright. The ranked Digimon. Okay. It's, no. It's used, okay, so Salamon allows us to know what we've done with our Digimon so far. Like, how many enemies have we killed? Or, like, how many types of Digimon we've defeated? Things like that. Ow. Oh, guess he's about to fall. Oh. We got this.
Mega Burst!
That's a barrier. Yo, what is this barrier for? He can heal! Door Hunter. Yay! And then there's just this crazy now.
Mega Burst!
He's on healing duty. I get the food.
Mm-hmm.
Tailmon! Uh-oh. Wait a sec. Wait a sec! Nope! Ow. Not what I expected. Cover key. Oh God, not again. Can flame breath? It's not a spread. It doesn't hit everything.
Flame breath.
Oh, it does damage. A lot of damage. I'm just gonna do this now. Because he's asleep.
Mega Burst!
Mega Burst! Die!
Lullaby!
move on!
Huh?